and you don't seem to understand.
And anyone see. So I spoke up and they told me, just move on, you won't need them. So shut your eyes and count to ten. Thank you.
about the grudges, resentments, and anger that we hold on to every day in our bodies, in our hearts, and in our minds. Whether you're aware of it or not, I am willing to bet you that there is a way that you are disappointed in yourself, that there is a way that